Good morning, it's Arrowhead Finders. It's Saturday, April 17th. I'm hunting by myself today. My son ended up going fishing with his friend. I'm at this one big, very expansive field. There's lots of little rolling hills by swales. And as soon as I got into the field, I did find this tip missing the base, but I do have one that's close. Looks like there's a little damage here. And missing a little bit off of one ear. A couple little nicks on the base. Excuse my video making. My son's generally the cameraman. He does a much better job, but figured I'd try to get a little footage today. Hopefully I can get a good one. Take care. I'm out walking, same field, and I am about ready to have a heart attack. I'm finding a lot of chips here. I've got flake knives. We'll do a cleanup video, but I just can't believe it. I wish I had people with me, but I just stumbled on what looks to be an axe. Oh my gosh. So, oh my goodness. Ooh, I'm shaking. All right. That's it. It's all there. It's all there. Oh my gosh. My heart's pounding. We'll do a little cleanup later. We'll be back. Oh my gosh. Looks like it was a full groove. All right, bye.
All right, this is what my dad got today. I wasn't with him today. I went fishing with one of my buddies, and then one of our friends, the one that we look with, he didn't go either. He went to his son's to work, and it was just my dad today, and he actually had a really good day just by himself. And boy, who would have thought he'd find an axe in this field. We've never even looked in it. We've always driven past it, and this is like the place we'd least expect it. Man, look at that. It's really polished, and the groove's polished too, full groove. That's an old break too. Looks like Indian bashing something. And boy, I'd say it really worked down. This is a small axe, a little blocky. Definitely a bigger one at one point. But when he found it, he said he had to put his stick down and take a couple paces around, because he said he could. It was like he thought he was in a dream or something. It's really cool. I had a good day of fishing today. I got some shiners, some bluegill, and panfish. It was a fun day. We all did our own things today, and wow, that's crazy. And oh yeah, he got this horseshoe, like, I don't know, I think he said 30 minutes before he found the axe, and he wasn't gonna keep it, but he just thought, man, why not? He put it in his back pocket, and it must have paid off with that luck. And he got that point, a little nice red one. Boy, look at that flat. It's probably where it was on the stick. And you see that little ear right there? Looks like they broke it, but they rechipped it. You can clearly see that right there, reworked. So it's basically a whole point. Well, he said he'd surprise me with whatever he'd find, but he said if he found something spectacular, he'd call me. And I got that call, and I knew right away he found something good. A couple tips. Man, look at that, really sharp. And couple knives. Look at this one. That's kind of cool. It's worked all the way around. Look at that. Kind of cool. And then there's another one. Another one right there. And look at this piece of slate he got too. Looks like it's chipped around. You can see the banding on there. I bet that is Indian. It's pretty cool. And yeah, kind of regretting not going there all these years. We drive past it all the time, and our buddies looked there. He lives right by there, and he's found some arrowheads, but it's a really big field. I think we're going to go back there tomorrow and look more at the north area, northern area. But man, that is incredible. Wow. We would have never thought. Man, that is awesome. Look at that. Look at that. That's cool. Well, yeah, this was his day today. Yeah, I think we're gonna go out tomorrow in that same area and just look it over again. He said it's washed like a beach, so I bet we'll find some more stuff, because he said he didn't cover it, and it's a really big field. So yeah, this was his luck today. Finally got an axe for this year too. Kind of hoping we'd get one. So yeah, guys, good luck everybody, and thanks for watching and all your support. Bye-bye.